I really miss being with Billy and Cliff and all the George Shea and all the people on the Crusades. It's been about a year and a half or more since I've been around, but the past year or so has been a great healing time for me. And I thank God for you people and for all of the prayers that have gone up on my behalf. God has heard the prayers of all of you and mine. And I find that every day that I make my daily commitment to Him and don't break that commitment, and the day works beautifully if I put my will and make His will be my will. Last night at a church in Nashville, I took John Carter and June, and we witnessed one of my daughter's baptism into that church after a profession of faith. About 10 years ago, the same thing happened with my oldest daughter. She came to Christ and was baptized, and that night after that service, I wrote this song, and I think it's appropriate that I sing it tonight, especially for all you parents. It's called, it comes from the third book of John, I have no greater joy to hear that than to hear that my children walk in truth. Salvation. It was a selfish prayer I finally came to know. For the greatest joy in living comes to me when I am giving children bread of life and what's to grow. And my greatest joy is knowing that my children walk in truth, and that they are giving you, Lord, of their fire and strength of you.